Hi all, welcome to Life in a Share Market. So I want to talk about a share which has been in use for quite long, which is Vodafone Idea. So it was trending in 3.3 is when I got. So a lot of people were saying that it will crash. So Vodafone is a kind of a share. It's you only have to buy that if you think that money, what you're going to invest, if it clicks or fails, it fails. So even now, no one can predict the future of Vodafone. It can survive, it can go somehow by raising few funds, and it can just survive and go, or it can just close down. Maybe people say it may not close down because of it's a huge company, but you never know. Because a lot of telecom industries who came and went. So Vodafone at the moment, they are going through tremendous pressure, but the share value is too very low. So you can definitely take some small risk if you are a share market player and you think you want to take some risk in your portfolio. I would not say to invest. For example, if you're the person who is playing with 1 lakh, I would say keep at least 10,000 for Vodafone share, like a risk amount, that if you think that the 10,000 goes off tomorrow, you would not be panicking or you would not have much tension on that. So you can just leave it as it is. So those kind of investors can definitely invest in Vodafone. I would say 10 to 15% maximum of your investing capital, or do you plan to invest in share. I would not suggest to invest a huge amount in Vodafone at this moment. So from 3.3, it is now slowly climbing up to 4.7. Today it's at 4.7. No one, many predicted, but still, it was always in the doubts in minds of investors. I would say still, people who are risk takers and who don't mind taking risks can invest in Vodafone and buy some share and add it. About the survival, they will try their best to survive in this industry. Just because of AGR issues, they were not going to shut down the business, because right now the players are less in India. After Jio and Airtel, is only Vodafone. The rest of the competitors, there hardly any, and there not going to be a chance of new competitors rising soon as well. So if somehow if they can survive this moment, if you buy for 4.55 rupees per share, tomorrow it definitely in a long run, I'm again talking about long term, if it everything goes well, it can go up to 8, 9, 10 and above, or maybe if the company does well in the future, it can even go about 10 rupees a share. So you can always expect double the profit in years to come. If you lose, you lose at 5. So you need to be ready for both and then invest in Vodafone Idea. So that's about the share profit. When do I buy and when will I sell it? It's completely this particular shares what you buy from Vodafone. I would say to risk little, not to sell immediately when it goes to 7, 8, or 9. Don't be jumping into selling the share. It can go up more. So if you think that profit is more than more happy for me and I want to exit, book the profit and sell it. But I would say you can always buy Vodafone share at this rate. So I definitely advise people to buy Vodafone Idea only if we want to take some kind of a risk, a small kind of risk, and so you can definitely invest in this. And thank you for watching this video. Do comment if you have any pointers to discuss, or if you have any queries, or if you want me to discuss on any particular company, do comment, and please subscribe. Thank you.